Hey guys, it's Mega Marsh here. Hopefully you guys probably didn't know this, but you know the Monster Energy drink? You know the three lines on the logo? In Hebrew, it represents 666. And if you look at the O on the Monster, where it says Monster, there's a cross in the O, and there's satanic writings all over the can of the Monster Energy drink, if you guys didn't know that. You can look it up if you want.